There was great excitement on Tuesday the 20th of February at the launch of the new maternity waiting home in Apua. Apua faces various challenges in their healthcare, such as high teenage pregnancy rates, long distances to proper facilities, and the lowest deliveries at facilities. In view of this dire situation, the European Union, through its Euro 10 million program for accelerating the reduction of maternal and child mortality, decided to support the construction of the Apua maternity waiting home. Now, expectant mothers can move closer to the Apua Health District Hospital to obtain professional health care and ensure safe delivery for mothers. In his statement, the Health Minister, Honorable Bernard Haufiku, said this project came as a great relief to the people in Kunene.
Building a facility is one thing. Maintaining it is another.
Every day, approximately 830 women die from preventable causes related to pregnancy and childbirth.
The reality daily is that Namibian mothers, sisters, women are dying because of the distances, because simply they cannot make it to the hospitals.
This also is an indication that government is really serious in terms of addressing issues that are facing society.
She's very happy. Okay. She's very happy, and even the name is, she's happy about the name because the latest was her family.
Really welcoming this maternity awaiting home, because now people like that at the clinic, because I'm the in charge of the clinic, the primary healthcare coordinator. People usually deliver the clinic because the reason they cannot come to Apua just because they have nowhere to stay. And we have a lot of deliveries there at the clinic, and one of them went into fighter. So it's really, really important that we have this. We really welcome it. It's going to help us a lot in our community.
I want to thank the European Union for helping us out really in Apua by erecting this maternal shelter for the pregnant mothers in the Kunene region. It's long overdue. It's a critical facility for our people, and we sincerely thank the European Union.